Hello everyone. So as it's been a fantastic years and we have a lot of new clients. I've been getting a couple of comments recently of some of my clients which never done it before. They never done a pizza in their life. They got it stuck, you know, and in the very first one. Then you learn, it's easy. But I want to show you a couple of tricks on how not to get it stuck, okay, in this video. This is special for Sonny, eh? Sonny. So, first step, grab some flour with the tip of your finger and dust your surface, okay? Don't throw it like that, you know? Dust your surface, okay? Dust that, okay? Then, okay, anyway, we make our pizza. Okay, now our pizza is made. Okay, so it's here and is here. Okay, so what we have to do, we have to go and pick it up. Okay, so you hold there, pinch it with your finger like this. This is an easy way, okay? You never done it before, so easy way. Then you go inside like that. Yeah, like this. Then, okay, you got on your peel, it's cool. Then you try again, is it coming out of your peel? You know, you need to do a trial, yeah? Because the ingredients are weighing on top of it, you know? If I leave this pizza now, which is perfectly fine to come out, a couple of minutes on it, I will not be able to get it out of it after, okay? So, once you get on the peel, do your trial first. You go, it's coming out, you see, it's easy. Moves around. Now, straight inside the oven, okay? Pizza is fine, it's coming out. Yeah, you see, you did your trial on your surface. Now we go inside the oven, and we leave it inside the oven, okay? Now I will show you a little trick. If you messed it up, make a big trouble, everything goes inside, you make a calzone without wanting to make one. I'll show you a trick how to clean the base of the oven, okay? Our pizza is ready, you see, and I'm gonna go and pick it up like that, and it's very nice. But I'll give you another couple of tips now on how to clean the base. And also something very important, don't stretch, remember not to stretch your pizza on top of your peel. Always do it on top of another surface, and then you pick it up, okay? Now look, you made a mess, you got all your ingredients into the oven, all your toppings, your pizza, you made a big mess, okay? And it's all sticking to your base, and you made a mess. Okay, it can happen, it happens to everybody. But I'll show you a trick how to clean this. You see it's all there, melting. Look, what you do, you throw flour on there. Okay, you grab a nice bunch of flour and you go and you throw it all on top of it. Okay? All on top of it. On top of it. And that will burn out and clean, look, you see? And clean all your base. Then you use your oven brush to clean it all away back into the fire. And you got your oven started again, okay? There is loads of videos, you know, that I see. But of course, you are not an expert. You've never done it. Little bit of confidence on making a mistake. And soon you're gonna be making pizza better than anyone you know. Huh? I'll see you next week. Ciao.